first ever entrepreneur to appear on the TV show Shark Tank made a really big splash last night. 14-year-old Daniel Bays wowed the sharks with his amazing new touchscreen PC, but it didn't quite pan out as he planned.
Uh-oh.
This is a business show, as Andrew's identified, and as a result, I don't think there's capacity for me to invest. But look, good luck, I'm out. I've really enjoyed it, Daniel. Thank you very much.
As an investor, I'm out, but we've seen a fire here that's been lit and we don't want that to go away. I'm fascinated by Steve's suggestion on the Consumer Electronics Show. Perhaps we could help you and your mum, Daniel, get to the show.
I'll be in for a share of that.
Will you guys be in on that?
We call it a shark scholarship.
There you go.
And so you could have a look at what else is out there, and I'm sure it'll open up your world tremendously.
Definitely.
Yes. Well done.
Thanks so much for coming.
Well done.
Excellent.
Oh, he's such an impressive young man. He might not have convinced them to invest, but he certainly did get that shark scholarship. And Daniel joins us now, along with the other shark, Janine Alice. Guys, welcome to the show.
Good morning.
Daniel, I might start with you. For those who didn't see the episode, can you explain what your invention actually is? I mean, you blew my mind.
Well, it's like a hologram, so it's got a glass screen and it's got like a touch screen built into the glass, and then it displays whatever's on your computer, so you can use it as a computer, basically with a transparent screen, so it looks and works like a hologram.
Wow. Daniel, you're only 14. How did you come up with this idea? and how did you feel when those sharks initially said, oh, no, we're not going to invest? We all had our hearts in our mouths for you.
Well, I think, I sort of got the idea from like watching movies and things like that, where you can see what people are expecting to come in the future and what they include in movies that they want to see in the future. And I think that what I got from the sharks being getting to go to Las Vegas and seeing all the new technology and getting contacts was in the end a lot better than what I was asking for, because now I get to do crowdfunding and I can make money from that, and then I have the contacts and the information that I need to just keep going.
Janine, there was something about Daniel that inspired you all or got your attention, but why didn't any of you invest?
Look, I can't speak for the other guys, but for me, it was well above my pay grade. I couldn't even understand what Daniel and Steve was talking about. So for me, I was like, where the business is right now, where it was still at that, you know, creating the prototype, I thought, I can't help in that area. But what I think Daniel's completely right, and the outcome for Daniel, I think, was better than even us investing, which was go and investigate more, see what's out there, see what the future is. And, you know, we all pitched in to send him to Las Vegas, which to this amazing show that Steve was talking about. And I think the outcome was probably the best possible outcome for Daniel particularly.
I know how you feel, Janine. I still struggle to use a touch phone. I'm going, what?
No.
Nine numbers. Daniel, I must admit, I thought this was absolutely staggering. I thought this is the sort of thing you can imagine, you know, the late Steve Jobs getting up and making the audience gasp as he pulls it out of an envelope. What is the next big thing for you now? You're going to the Consumer Electronics Show. Do you then get, you know, and you wait for a sort of, you know, I suppose a fairy godmother to come along and say, right, we're going to make this thing explode?
Well, I've started crowdfunding on a platform called Indiegogo, and that's starting to go quite well, and just getting different people to give me money towards the company, and that opened to the public on Friday, so that's starting, and it's sort of kicking in and getting funding that way.
You know what crowdfunding is, isn't it? You put your idea out there, and then basically people go in and sort of have smaller amounts, and they sort of invest in it. But it's also a great way to get exposure. So it's it probably is a great way for Daniel to sort of take his idea to the next level.
And you know what, Daniel? The thing is, what is amazing when I started reading about this and hearing about you, you're 14 and you have a 10-year plan. So when you're 24 years old, you're going to have your own business, and it's going to be amazing. And actually, I think you could probably go into show business. You're awfully handsome.
Oh!
I think you've stunned him, Dina. You've absolutely stunned him with that comment. Daniel and Janine, thank you very, very much for coming on the show. I think the whole of Australia fell in love with you last night, Daniel, and certainly you are a joy to watch, Janine. We'll see you next week. And Shark Tank is on Sundays at 8 o'clock right here on 10, so make sure you check it out. Thanks, guys.
Yeah. Thank you.